Now know more about a fatal Missouri ATV crash. It happened around 3 this morning on Shelby County Road 242, roughly 2 miles southeast of Bethel. State troopers say 50-year-old Bethel resident Christopher White went off the left side of the road and was ejected. They say a paramedic pronounced him dead at the scene just after 8 a.m. Troopers say he was not wearing a safety device.